No doubt the desert has swallowed its share of ancient texts over the ages.
I do not wish to go searching for old scrolls.
Still, if we happen to encounter any, I shouldn't mind giving them a look. The Lord of Lies is as cunning as he is vile. We'll need to use our wits to defeat him.
I do not need wits to cleave Belial's head from his body.
Your courage serves you well.
Just the thing.
Tell me of your time with the Vechen.
When we first joined the wagon train, we were just two lost souls. The Vechen thought it was unbearably romantic. A pair of lovers on the run from their pasts. I suppose it might have even been true. A mystic with the Vechen recognized Mira's talent immediately. We stayed with them while Mira learned from her. Along the way, we fell in love and married. I've never known anything as surely as my love for her.
Perhaps her magic spells caused you to love her.
Never mind.
Evil does not rest. Neither should we.
I sell things for cheap, because I will just take them off your body again when you are dead. No offense. Most of my items have almost no blood.
This cannot be opened yet.
I can open this gate for you.
Yes. Progress.
Emperor Hakan.
No time for pleasantries. I think I may have uncovered Belial's assumed identity. I'm very close. But here's what you need to know. To find Kul's blood, we need to get through the aqueduct. There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
Have you located Belial?
Not yet, but I have some ideas. It is difficult. I have many advisors and other attendants close to me day and night. I will find him.
How are you able to appear before us?
They keep close watch on me. I can't leave the palace. I stole an amulet from the Vajera ambassador. I saw him use it before. But he don't have much time. You need to find the stone. Leave Belial to me.
You saw all the guards he had. That smell. They drink this water.
There is a foul stench in the air. We have a fight ahead of us.
It's Belial. So long as he lives, all of Chaldean is under siege. There's heat among
all of these demons to serve.
Uncle Deckard theorized that the demon lords leave demons in their wake.
We set out in 1 week's time into the desolate sands to search for Kul's hidden archives. None of us have any idea what to expect. How far has Kul's madness driven him? How much power has he accumulated in his mad quest? I can only hope we are not too late.
The light grows.
I smell corpse.
We must leave nothing unexplored if we wish to purge these actions. This place is utterly foul. You couldn't have known. Started breathing through my mouth.
I didn't put anything in my helmet. Duh. Like a satchel or something, there's a green book that appeared that I didn't grab right away because I was trying to kill that guy and it never came back.
I will have to spend hours polishing my armor.
Pick up anything else.
Filled it pretty quick this time.
You have sought knowledge for many years, yet you look so well preserved for your age, Adria. Just how old are you exactly?
Go to hell.
Just the thing.
Sure, there's more buyers in the city, but I like it up here. Better view, no pesky guard.
special.
That's one lever down.
The light still guides us, even in the darkest of places. The people of Chaldeum not helping us purge this aqueduct.
The strong should protect the weak.
Chaldean aqueducts were created by order of the Trade Consortium Council after the Dalgar Oasis was discovered 3 centuries ago. Though Chaldeum had been prosperous for many years, a reliable source of water allowed the city to grow even further. Luxurious public fountains were built to provide safe drinking water for everyone. In recent days, the aqueducts have become dilapidated and infested with vermin. The Imperial Guard has done nothing, proclaiming that the aqueducts were in tolerable condition. But I have seen them with my own eyes, and I know the truth. Many wealthy families, including myself, now prefer well water for our homes.
Thank you.
That passage should lead to the desolate sands.
A secret door hidden behind the waterfall. How imaginative.
You would do better.
You shall see when we get to my archives.
Hello? Is there anyone alive out there?
Quite so bad if I could turn around. Wait a minute. The train's going around. Are you still alive out there? Or is it the monsters?
Thank you for releasing me. It was getting a little boring in there. I am seeking a magic crucible that legend says was hidden in these very aqueducts. It would be a valuable addition to my jeweler's tools. Help me find it, and I will be greatly indebted to you. Oh, how rude of me. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Covetous Shen.
That is a strange name.
Do you think so? I quite fancy it myself. I can't imagine why my young partner bashed me over the head and sealed me in there. This place is quite dangerous without a knowledgeable guide.
You were foolish to come down here to begin with. You're lucky you weren't even alive.
Oh, nonsense! I'm tough and bony! Demons have better taste than that! What a fascinating place this is. Oh, look at all this wonderful architecture. You could walk all the way around the world and never find its like. Except for this part. I've seen this somewhere else before. Where my young guide got off to. His name was Gavin, I believe. Yes, that was it. Fellow. He must still be around here also, or perhaps got lost. No, we're not lost, are we? To think to myself. It was a little uncomfortable. A delightful fellow, that young Gavin. Yes, he was so willing to show an old man.
Crucible! It's mine!
Be careful, Gavin. It might be cursed. Here, I just warned him. Hey, the crucible should be safe now. Pick it up. Pick it up. If I had known the crucible was cursed, I never would have brought him along. If you come see me in Chaldeum, I can show you how the Crucible can combine jewel fragments.
Think about what Alaric said, that you are Nephilim.
I have been called many things in my life. I do not put much stock in them.
I think he might have been right. There is something special about you.
Why do I always do that to myself? Stop short in the end. Fighting that guy or something. We're gonna fill up. So we're gonna go empty first. Oh, well, at least I can take it out. That's fine.
Most of my items have almost no blood left on them.
You go on ahead. I'm going back to town. I need to learn the spell needed to restore her.
Character through. I'm planning to do a couple without commentary in 1080. The whole point of what I'm doing right now is I'm just trying to flood a lot of videos just to bring attention. That's why they're unedited. They're kind of garbage right now. As far as I'm concerned, I could do a lot better. If you look at my Skyrim videos, you can see that's what I can do with free programs. So once I start getting all my little knickknacks and stuff, we're going to start kicking some butt. So hang around. It's going to get a lot better, believe me. I'm just starting right now. Extremely motivated, and I got the financial backing too, so it should be good. Stay tuned for more. Have a good whatever.